Hello and good morning. This is Devasis Mohanty. Today I am welcoming you to our Standard 10 Chapter 6 discussion. So the name of the Chapter 6, it is our Triangle Chapter. Actually, we have already learned so far many more property on the triangle. It may be our angle-sum property maybe. It may be our exterior angle property of a triangle, it may be. Otherwise, it may be our triangle inequality, it may be. Also, in our standard 9 also, we have learned the property of the triangle congruency. Congruence of the two triangles also we have learned so far. So, for which, in this class, we will do the discussion about our new property. The name of that property, it is called as our similarity. What it is called? Similarity. Just like two triangles are congruent, we have already learned so far. So in our class, basically we have to give our emphasis to learn about the similarity of the two triangles. But before learning about the similarity of the two triangles, first we will learn about how we can say that the two figures are similar. First we will learn about the similarity of two figures. Similarity of two figures we will learn. After getting the knowledge of the similarity of the two figures, then after we will learn about similarity of polygons. Then after triangle, it is also a polygon. Then after the discussion of the polygon, then after we will do the discussion similarity of triangle discussion. Then after, you just have to remember, just like in our last class also it was said to you, two triangles were congruent whenever the sides are same, all of its sides, corresponding sides are same, corresponding angles are same, also the vertices matching with one another. So it means 9 criteria it is to be followed. But thereafter it was said to you few of the easy criterion by which directly you can say directly that whether the triangles are congruent or not. So instead of checking the 9 criteria, the easy trick it was said to you, just like our SSS, SAS, then after ASA, otherwise AAS, otherwise RHS. So all these were the easy criterion were taught to you by which you can say it easily whether the two triangles are congruent or not. In the same way, so here it is the first we have to learn the normal formula to check whether the triangles are similarity of the triangles, whether the triangles are similar or not. Then after easy trick we have to learn, that easy trick it is our criterion of the triangle similarity. Also we will learn its proof also. Its proof also we will learn. But before proving this one, few of the two theorems we have to learn. By using that theorem, we can show the proof of the criterion of the triangle similarity. And the name of that theorem, it is our basic proportionality theorem. Basic proportionality theorem. And it's a converse theorem. And the converse. Okay. So it means by applying this one, we can solve this one, criterion of the triangle similarity. Thereafter, after the knowledge of this one, we will get to learn about the next one. It is whenever the two triangles are similar, so what is the relationship between their area? Okay, so area of two similar triangles. Also, we will get to learn, and at the last, we will learn how by applying the similarity criteria, we can solve the Pythagoras theorem. So it means one by one thing we will discuss. First, we will do the discussion in our first class. We will do the discussion of the similarity of the two figures. How we can say that the two figures are similar. Then after, from the figure, specifically, we will come to discuss about the polygon. Then after, from the polygon, we will get to discuss about the triangle. Then after, from the triangle, we will get to learn the easy trick to show that the triangles are similar or not. Otherwise, it is called as your criterion of the triangle similarity. What is the easy trick that we can say that the triangles are similar or not? And it can be proved, by taking the help of the two theorems. The name of the two theorems, one it is our basic proportionality theorem, and another one it is our converse of the basic proportionality theorem. And thereafter, we will get to learn whenever the two triangles are similar, so what is the relationship between their area. So it is called as our area of the two similar triangles. And thereafter, after getting the knowledge of the similarity of the triangles, then after by applying the triangle similarity rule and regulation, how we can obtain, otherwise, how we can derive the formula of the Pythagoras theorem by using the similarity criteria. Okay, so hope you understood the introduction class. So in our next class, we will directly start our discussion from the similarity of the two triangles. Okay, thank you. Have a beautiful day ahead.